Squad, it's your boy Cedric, and today I'm announcing that I now have Grits Squad merch. So go ahead and check out my shop, purchase a shirt or a jacket or any other items that you would like. Peace. Consider supporting Eat My Grits ASMR on Patreon for just $1 a month. Link below in the description. Yo, welcome to Cedric's Barbershop. How you doing today? Good, good. And what type of haircut are you interested in getting today? I can definitely do that one for you. Do you want any type of designs or anything? So, I'm gonna go ahead and start trimming around here a little bit so I can, okay. Well, I do have a new gerbil over there. His name's Bubble, so if you hear any type of little bumps and stuff, it's just him over there. He's chewing on his bowl that I paid a lot of money for, but it's cool, as long as he's happy with his chewing. Having a gerbil in here, you know. I'm in here, I'm just, it's like having someone to talk to, even though you know they're not gonna talk back. But that's nice when my girlfriend's at work. I just, you know, talk to Bubba. I keep calling him Bubba, but his name is Bubbles. we got him, we adopted him. The last family that had him, take care. interacting with people live, you know. Right. Yeah, ASMR is very, very good. I love it. But I do ASMR part time, you know, because I mean that ain't paying my bills. The barbershop, you know, brings in a little money, but my real job is the grocery store, which brings in the money that I use to pay all of my bills with, you know. Yeah. Well, one day I hope that my YouTube is that successful that I can focus more on that as a main income, but at this moment, nah, not right now. And it'll be nice, you know, to have more freedom so I can spend more time with my kids. Right, because I like, you know, their mom. They're mainly with their mom, but she needs a break too, so. Right. It's kind of cold in here, let me. One second, mind if I put on my jacket? Surprise episode 130. How the power of the gods overpowered Goku, and like you remember when he got sick when the androids was coming. It's kind of reminded me of that, you know, from Dragon Ball Z. And it's crazy how Android 17 came out. I thought he exploded, I thought he self-destructed. I knew Frieza was somewhere. You know, lurking somewhere, but I thought 17 was gone. That was a big surprise. So I'm hoping that their power together is enough to defeat an already exhausted Jiren. So we will see. We shall see. Yeah. All right. Scared of us a little bit, you know. We put our hand in the cage, try to get him out, but he runs from us, so he'll be alright soon. He'll be used to us real soon. Then I'll have him in a video and stuff, showing him off, doing ASMR. Right. Just